trying to read at the right level, read something that you can more or less understand. If you need to stop every three words to look in a dictionary, it is not interesting for you, and you will be discouraged to make a note of new vocabulary in an whole or such new word on the page. Write them in your vocabulary book, but you don't get to write them while you read. Instead, try to let the meaning as you read, mark them with a pen, then come back when you have finished in to set the dictionary and add them to the vocabulary book. Tip 3. Try to read regularly for a summer read. For a short term, once a day, 15 minutes every day is better than 2 hours every Sunday. Set a time to read and sleep to eat. For example, you should read for 15 minutes when you go to bed or when you add up or at lunch time. Tip 4. Be organized, have everything ready, something to read, a marker to highlight, decision mark, a dictionary, your vocabulary book, a pen to write down the new word. Tip 5. Read what interests you, choose a magazine or book and a subject that you like.